One of these plans will become the foundation of O'Hare's $8.5 billion expansion.
One way to measure an airport is, are you building the biggest terminal? Are you building an airport that's the busiest? I like to see what we're doing at O'Hare 21 is making sure that O'Hare stays the best airport in the United States of America.
Mayor Rahm Emanuel presented five finalists for the new terminal design. This is the latest step in the process to select an architect for the new international terminal.
Just imagine as they come across from China, Japan, France, Kenya, from all parts of the world, and they get off, and this is their opening to America, our O'Hare. It will have an entire different expression for the city of Chicago.
3D versions of these designs were revealed at the Chicago Architecture Center downtown. People can see these models in person there and at a special exhibit at Terminal 2. The winning team will design the new 2 million square foot terminal. It's what officials call an unprecedented expansion for O'Hare.
At the center of our expansion, a new global terminal, replacing our 56-year-old Terminal 2 and making way for one of the largest terminals in the nation.
Airline ticket fees will pay for the project, which is expected to take 9 years to complete.